There are three most precious moments in everybody's life. The last hour of your life. The moment your lady says yes, I do.
We are gathered here today
and the high school graduation. I walk slowly when I'm on my own. So that's me every morning. Try to bring as much food as I can to school because I want to get big like Josiah Freeman, or at least Caden Richter. I love the ride to school because I can listen to music while enjoying the city at sunrise.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
Oh no, I'm late. So this is my first hour with Mr. Cup. He got all kind of weird pictures on his wall. Look at that. James Cup? Oh, come on. I'm sorry I'm late. Don't be mad at me. Come on, come on, say something. Come on. You're gonna smile 3 seconds. One, two, three. My friend probably are watching those videos again.
He's trying to slide on his feet.
Oh, I hate first hour. Let's go Bible. So this is all Bible's about. If you know what I mean.
And yet they'll say it's talking about Israel, and that it has no reference to the Messiah that we talk about.
Absolutely.
Woo!
Now I'd offer something.
Hello, I'm in third hour. Look at now, you can't even leave the bar. Let's see how I do it.
How much time do we get, coach?
Sorry, but...
Oh, you're alright.
Man, whatever. This is my favorite hour, hot hour.
Ben, you have really nice glasses. And nice hair.
Just,
you had nice glasses senior year.
I just
nice
broke
hair.
It over the
Except
weekend.
They're broken and, now. And you have nice ears. I hope you have nice ears your entire life, not just senior year.
Hi, Tanya.
She ignored me. Welcome to lunch at Victory. So, this is the documentary for my own conscience. You know, everybody have an end, and whether you want it or not, you still have to take it. But the important thing is, after that end, what you have to carry with you to your last hour. Victory. For 2 years I've been here. It's always like life doesn't satisfy me, doesn't fulfill me in some ways. But since senior year, you see a different story. That has been the best year of my life. And yeah, school year like a body, and is it coming to an end? For someone, is it really excited? Excited to graduate, excited to get out of here, excited for the sunny summer. But do you agree with me, my friends, that all the excitement mixed with a little bit of sadness, regret, and memories. I don't know about you, but for me, when I get out of here, I'm gonna miss this place a lot. I will miss my soccer team that much. That much that I can't describe by words. I will miss all the afternoon practice, the tea meal, hotel night, hot tub, and that unforgettable moment when we got district champion. This is really sad to imagine that after the May 25th, we might never see each other again. But hey, I just want you to know that I will love and remember you all. Peace out.